will discuss about the topic once again, integration, mathematics 2B, part 13. Last class completed reduction formulas, sine power and cos power and dx. Today class discuss the reduction formula of cot power and dx. Suppose we can write this, put I suffix n is equal to integral cot power nx dx. Here n is a positive integer. N is what here? N is a positive integer and n value is greater than or equal to nothing but more than 2 or equal to 2. First of all, in this cot power nx dx, you can common cot square x. Which is common? Cot square x is common. You get common cot square x, here cot power n minus 2 is there. First, suppose this is cot x, this is cot x, bases are equal, powers should be added. N minus 2 plus 2, n minus 2 plus 2 nothing but minus 2 plus 2 cancel, you get n. Here cot power nx, here cot power nx term, you can common cot square x. After that, integral cot power n minus 2x into cot square x by the third identity of the trigonometry. What is the third identity of the trigonometry? Cosecant square x minus cot square x equal to 1. Here cot square x is equal to what? Cosecant square x minus 1 into dx. This is trigonometry identities, third identity. After that, separated integration. Integral cot power n minus 2x into cosecant square x dx minus integral cot power n minus 2x into dx. Here, suppose this one is f of x. What is the derivative of f of x? Here, f of x, suppose f of x is equal to cot x, f dash x is equal to what? Cot x derivative. Cot x derivative is minus cosecant square x. But here plus cosecant square x is there. That's why this term, multiplying and dividing with minus. Minus of cot power n minus 2x into minus cosecant square x into dx minus integral cot power n minus 2x into dx. Second term is unchanged. First term, minus of minus, you get a plus. This one is f of x. Suppose this is f of x. This one is f dash. This integration in the form of f of x all power n into f dash x. Which form? F of x all power n into f dash x form is there. F of x all power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. This one is a form. In this formula, what is the value of f of x? F of x value is cot x. N value is what here? N minus 2. Then I suffix n equal to here minus of f of x all power n plus 1. F of x nothing but cot x all power, cot x all power n plus 1. N value is n minus 2 plus 1 by n minus 2 plus 1 minus, here integral cot power n minus 2x is there. Here integral cot power n is x. Here power n is there, you get I suffix n. Here power n minus 2 is there, you get I suffix n minus 2. I suffix n is equal to minus cot x all power n minus 2 plus 1 nothing but n minus 1 by n minus 1 minus I suffix n minus 2 plus c. This can be written as integral cot power nx dx. What is the reduction formula of cot power nx dx? Minus cot x all power n minus 1 by n minus 1 minus I suffix n minus 2 plus c. This is the reduction formula of cot power nx dx. Reduction formula of cot power nx dx using, you can find some problem. In this model problem, IB examination, compulsory reduction formula proof is given, one problem also be given. Especially tan power nx, cot power nx. These proofs are very easy proofs. Here proof having 5 marks, problem having 2 marks. Here what is the problem? Integral cot power 5x dx. Here suppose this is the equation 1, this is a cot power and reduction formula. In this reduction formula, you can write n is equal to 5 substituted in 1. n equal to 5 substituted in the equation 1. After that 1 implies I suffix 5 equal to integral cot power 5x dx equal to minus cot x whole power. N value is what here? N value is 5. 5 minus 1 4 by 4 minus I suffix 5 minus 2 value is 3. This is equation number 2. Here I suffix 3 is there. I suffix 3, once again, in equation 1, substituted n is equal to what here? 3. You get 1 implies I suffix 3 equal to integral cot value of n is 3x dx is equal to minus cot x whole power 3 minus 1 nothing but 3 minus nothing but 2 by 2 minus I suffix 3 minus 2 value is 1. This is equation number 3. After that you can find in equation 1 substituted n is equal to 1. 1 implies I suffix 1 integral, here I suffix 1 nothing but integral cot x dx, cot power 1, cot power nothing but cot x. Cot x integration already explained, cot x integration is log of mod of sin x plus c. This is the integration of cot x. This value substituted in equation 3. This value substituted in equation 3. You get 3 implies, what is 3 here? 3 value is, this one is 3, I suffix 3 is equal to integral cot cube x dx is equal to minus cot square x by 2 minus I suffix 1 value log of mod of sin x. Here this is a I3 value. Here I3 value substituted in, this value substituted in equation 2. This value substituted in, suppose here I1 substituted in 3. You get I3 substituted in 2. 2 implies, what is 2 here? I suffix 5 is equal to integral cot power 5x dx is equal to minus, this condition is cot power 4x by 4 minus I3. I3 value is what here? Minus of minus cot square x by 2 minus log of mod of sin x plus c. After that multiplied, integral cot power 5x dx is equal to minus cot power 4x by 4. Here integral cot power 5x dx equal to minus cot power 4x by 4 minus into minus plus cot square x by 2 minus into minus plus log of mod of sin x plus c. This is the integration of cot power 5x dx. Already explained, if n is even, last term is I0. N is odd, last time is I1. Here cot power 5. Cot power 5 nothing but n value is 5. N value is 5, odd or even? Odd. Odd, you get I1. I1 value is log of mod of sin x. If n is even, you get I0 value once again x plus c. If n is odd in cot power nx dx, integral cot x dx nothing but log of mod of sin x plus c. These two formulas are using reduction formula of cot power nx dx. Solve the problem. Here n is even, I0 is the last term. If n is odd, I1 is the last term. You get I1 value this one, I0 value this. Substituted problem, you get answer. Tan power nx dx. Here tan power nx dx is prove that tan power n minus 1 by n minus 1 x by n minus 1 minus I suffix n minus 2 plus c. Similar model, cot power n, you can solve this problem by using cot power n. Here first of all, given that tan power nx is I suffix n. After that cot power nx, which one is common? Cot square x common. Here you get common is tan square x. Common is what here? Tan square x. You can common tan square x in tan power nx, you get tan power n minus 2. Next, tan square x. Here by the trigonometry second identity, what is the second identity? Secant square x minus tan square x equal to 1. Then tan square x equal to secant square x minus 1. You can write secant square x minus 1 into dx. After that, multiplying on internal terms, integral tan power n minus 2x into secant square x dx minus integral tan power n minus 2x into dx. Suppose this is f of x. F of x equal to tan x. You get f dash x is what? What is the derivative of tan x? Secant square x. Here, this is f of x, this one is f dash x is here. Here, in this integration in the form of f of x whole power n into f dash x into dx. Formula what? F of x whole power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. This one is the formula. In this formula, f of x is tan x, n value is n minus 2. You can write I suffix n is equal to integral tan power nx dx is equal to, here f of x is what? Tan x whole power n minus 2 plus 1 by n minus 2 plus 1 minus, here first of all observe that here tan power nx, integral tan power nx nothing but I suffix n. Here integral tan power n minus 2 is there, you can write I suffix n minus 2. After that, this can be written as tan power n minus 1 x by n minus 1 minus I suffix n minus 2 plus c. This is the reduction formula of tan power nx dx. This is very very important reduction formula of the tan power nx in IB examination. In this reduction formula, you can write in this reduction formula, compulsory one problem is given. Here problem is integral tan x all power 6x dx. Integral tan x all power 6x dx or integral tan power 6x dx. Here n is equal to 6. Here solve cot power 5x model. N equal to 6 substituted in this equation I4. After that n equal to 4 substituted in this equation I2. After that n equal to 2 substituted in this equation I0. Here n is even. In this equation n equal to even, you get the last term is I0. I0 value is expressing. If n is odd, you can last term is I1. You get I1 nothing but tan x dx. What is the integration of tan x? Log of mod of secant x plus c. Here once again explained, here tan power having two values, one is even number, another one is odd number. If even number, last term is here n minus 2. Suppose you have 6, 6 minus 2, 4. After that 4 minus 2, 2. After that 2 minus 2, 0. I naught is the last term. If even number, power is even number, I naught is the last term. You get I naught value is x plus c. Similarly, if n is even, if n is odd, suppose 5, write it like 5, 5 minus 2, 3, 3 minus 2, 1. Here, if n is odd and power is odd, last term is I suffix 1. I suffix 1 nothing but integral tan x. Integral tan x dx nothing but log of secant x plus c. You can write these values substituted in this problem by using reduction formula. Do that integral tan 6x dx problem. This here, cot power nx dx, tan power nx dx, both are similar problems. Here, tan power nx dx is a very, very important problem in IB examination. Okay, thank you.